Hello students, today we will learn about networking concepts. Let me tell you about the types of networks. Depending on the geographical area covered by a network, there are various types of computer networks used worldwide, which are as follows. Personal Area Network, PAN. PAN is a computer network that covers a small area of about 10 meters, about 30 feet. It is used for communication among devices such as laptops, mobile phones, PDA or smartphones. Personal area networks can either be wired or wireless. You can use these networks to transfer files including emails, calendar appointments, digital photos and music. Local area network, LAN. In LAN, two or more computers and peripheral devices are connected within a small area, such as room or office building. In local area network, computer terminals are physically connected with wires. The data transmission speed is slow as compared to WAN. Since LAN is operated in a small area, it can be controlled and administered by a single person or an organization. Cluster Area Network, CAN. CAN, also known as Campus Area Network, is a network comprising a series of small LANs over a small geographical area, such as college campus. This network covers an area smaller than MAN. Metropolitan Area Network, MAN. MAN is a larger network than LAN. It is spread across a city. Since it covers an area of few hundred kilometers in a city, it is called metropolitan. The most common example of MAN-type network is the cable television, branches of a local bank in a city, etc. Wide Area Network, WAN. This kind of network connects two or more computers located at distant places. They are linked by communication facilities, like telecommunication or satellite signals. The most common example of WAN-type network is telecom system. The usage of WAN is limited to a very large organizations and government agencies. The main characteristics of WAN is that it requires a public telecommunication media to transfer data. The best examples of WAN are Internet and Intranet in a large multinational company, ATM facility, National and Multinational Bank Customer Services,